Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, isi-share ko sa inyo ang isang website na kung saan you can earn 1 up to 20 USD dollar per hour sa mga tasks lang na gagawin mo. But before we proceed, please keep on watching until the end and don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, share, and hit the notification bell para lagi kang updated sa mga bagong video na aking i-upload. Disclaimer lang, hindi ako related or connected sa website or company na ito. All the info that I share is based on my research. So without further ado, let's get started. The website that I'm talking about is Atexto. In this video, we will talk about the company's profile, equipments, application process, task offer, and last but not the least, the salary. So first, pag-usapan natin kung ano nga ba ito si Atexto. Atexto is a typing job and also a platform for people who work remotely for transcribing audio, recording online, and answering calls. This company has more than 500,000 registered users around the world from all social and cultural backgrounds. In Atexto, you don't take selection exam. You can start working after you fill up the application process and make up your profile account. And there's no restriction country, so you can work with Atexto wherever country you are residing. So what are the equipments you needed? First, the computer, laptop, or mobile phone. The good news here is you can use your mobile phone kahit na wala kang computer or laptop. Makakapagtrabaho ka pa rin kahit na ang cellphone lang ang gamit mo. You also need a headset or headphone and the internet connection. So let's proceed to the application process. The first thing you need to do is to create your account. You need to fill your name, your surname, your active email address, and choose a password, and then click registered. After clicking the registered, you will receive an email coming from Atexto that you need to verify your account. After verifying your account, you will proceed to this. So you need to fill in your data information here. So the first one is, which is your mother language is Tagalog. What your country's origin, Philippines, which is perceived ethnicity, Asian, then your birthday, gender, and then the English proficiency. So after finish that, you can start working on Atexto. So they have three main tasks. The first one is I like to transcribe, wherein you need to listen to the audio and remove all mistake in the transcription provided. And like the other job transcription, do it a quiet place without interruptions. And this is a micro task to be done in a few minutes. So before doing the task, you need to read the instruction carefully to avoid the mistakes. And the rate of this task is 1 to 20 USD dollar per hour. The second task is repeat out loud, wherein you just have to repeat the sentence that we will show you on screen. In this type of task, you should not use your own words, just repeat accurately, speak naturally, do not act or project your voice. Each task will take you a few minutes and you can repeat it if you make a mistake. So again, read the instruction carefully and the rate is 9 USD dollar per hour. So this is the examples of how to correctly complete a task. Suppose you are given the following prompt, repeat the following sentence. The credit card number is 0401235214578. This is the correct response. The credit card number is 0401235214578. Additional info in this task. If you take this, expect that they will call you, so you need to put your active cell phone number. The third task is say it in your own words. This task is we will present you with an imaginary situation and you will have to follow a guideline to represent the situation using your own words. You need to speak naturally, do not act or project your voice, and each task we will take you a few minutes and you can repeat it if you make a mistake. Again, you need to read the instruction carefully, And the rate on this task is 9 to 20 USD per hour. So here is the example of how to correctly complete a say it in your own word task. Suppose you are given the following prompt. You are experiencing an internet service outage at home. How would you report the outage over the phone to the internet company? This is a correct response. Hi, I'm calling because my internet is down and I need to send some files straight away. Could you please fix it as soon as possible? Aside from the three main tasks, there also one another task that you can also earn money, and the task is what's it's about, wherein you need to listen and or read an audio text fragment to be able to answer the questions. And if you're not sure what to answer, don't assume, read the guide. And this is a very short task which can be done in a few minutes. So again, read the instruction first, and the rate of this task is 1 up to 5 USD per hour of audio tag. You can also earn money by referral. Get money by inviting your family and friends to work with us. Choose the percentage you want to share with your referrals. Your money will be credited when your referrals complete the first PAN withdrawal. So the rate of this invitation referral is 2 up to 10 USD dollar. This is optional lang, guys. Without referrals program, you can earn money pa rin naman just doing and completing the task. So let's talk about payment method. They will send money through PayPal, and if you complete the task, they will pay you only every Friday, and you must accumulate 10 USD dollar to be able to make a withdrawal. So let's talk about my honest review in this website. First is, easy na mag-apply sa company na to. Unlike other companies na marami ka pang documents na need na i-submit dito, you just need to fill their application process, create your account, and then you can start working. Second is, convenient to sa mga walang computer, laptop, desktop, kasi you can still work here kahit na mobile phone lang ang gamit mo. Third is, every Friday ang payout nila, basta ma-meet mo lang yung minimum na withdrawal na kailangan. Ang di ko lang nagustuhan sa website na to is limited lang yung task, hindi araw-araw may available na task. Some of the reviews na nabasa ko dito is yun din yung problem, lack of task, and then how they will attain the minimum withdrawal na kung limited lang yung task. Kaya just a reminder lang na huwag tayo mag-expect ng malaki sa mga website na ganito, kasi they cannot support our daily expenses. It's just an extra income lang. So that's it for today videos. Sana may natutunan kayo. Huwag niyong kalimutang mag-like, subscribe, comment, and hit na notification bell para lagi kayong updated.